what I'm after is my highest self. Some people are afraid of that, but I know that it's the gift that'll keep on giving. Well, lately I've been dancing away from it, and sometimes close. I guess I'm scared of my own power, and only I really know. I compare myself with the world, and I compare myself with them, and it kills me because I know I'm different. It's familiar to be drunk, it's familiar to be high, but it's also familiar to be connected, familiar to be divine. Can you blame me? My best friend was always sadness and pain. But the only one who really had my back was operating from a totally different spiritual plane. See, I've had so many moments I've come in contact with him. And he loves me forever. And I'll always love him. This life is such a fucking mirror. And all I want to do is clean it up. But I'm also down to get dirty, so what am I supposed to do? Not be stuck. It's Friday night. I'm in LA, and it's 11:30. And I realize that the hurt is lost. And meanwhile, I'm in no hurry. I have money in my bank, and I have family who loves me. I have multiple women who support me, who will do anything for me. I have more than most. I'm a king among men. I'm so fucking grateful that I have this moment to mend.